America, there's a guy named Brock Turner. He was found drunkenly fingering an unconscious girl in an alleyway. When he was taken to trial, he was charged with felony sexual assault and attempted rape. President stated he should go away for 14 years. The DA's office wanted him to go away for 6 years. His sentence, 6 months in prison, out of which he only served 3 months and 3 years probation. That's it. Then there is Bernard Noble. In 2010, he was found with 2 joints worth of marijuana and sentenced to 13 years in prison because of mandatory minimum sentencing. He has had 7 previous drug possession offenses since 1989. None are violent. He has no chance at parole until at least 2020. So if you finger an unconscious girl in an attempt to rape her, you'll get 3 months in prison. But if you are repeatedly caught smoking marijuana 7 times over the span of 21 years, you can get sent to jail for 13 years without a chance at parole for 10 of those years. We do need to get tougher on crime. Just not the type of crime you're thinking about.